can move for you. If you need it, if there's something in your mind you're thinking about right now, God, I wonder if you can move in that. He can and he will. Step out in faith.
Things that happens is when we try to move forward many times in God, the biggest trick the adversary pulls is he begins to flash pictures of our past. And if he can help hold you captive in your past, you won't never go anywhere into your future. And at some point we have to learn to let that past go. We get this mindset a lot of times that we don't deserve the Holy Ghost because of our past. None of us deserve it, but grace covers. And we're going to pray for Brother Larry one more time, and I want us to pray that he can let go of that. He can let go of that. Have not been too bad. Every one of us, I'm sure there's a point in our life we'd like to take a big eraser and erase part of our life out because we don't want nobody to know some of the things we've been involved with. But the Bible talks about God forgets it. And if God's forgot it, I'm talking about a God that knows how many hairs on top of your head. And if he's forgot it, then somehow we've got to forget it ourselves. Paul Larry is so close to getting the Holy Ghost right now. And he's so hungry for it. And I want us to pray that somehow he can get beyond this one spot right here. And I believe if we come together one more time as a church body, Paul Larry, I believe it's for you right now. I believe you're going to receive it right now. Amen. I wonder if all across this place as a church body, come on, we can lift our hands in this direction right now. Oh, I feel the hole. Yeah, that's it right there. Come on, let go of that past. Come on, grace is covering it right now. Yeah. Yeah. Hallelujah, Jesus, God. Let it go. Let it go.
Anymore. I There is a moving of the Holy Ghost that is in the house tonight. Started early. Choir was practicing, the power of God began to fall and move. I like where, if you can, kneel at your seat and pray. If you're not able to, Brother Parker got a broken leg, he can't. Could you kneel at your seat and pray? I feel this in the Holy Ghost. Just turn around where you are. Whether you've got the Holy Ghost or you don't, I want you to pray. If you're a guest tonight, I'd love for you to kneel and pray if it's at all possible. I understand some can. I know that. Let us pray earnestly right now. If you're praying, I know that God can fill you with the Holy Ghost. I know that God can renew you right where you are right now. Those of you that are praying with Paul, don't let up on him right now. But let us pray across this house. Let us believe for the power and the presence of our God to be manifest. God's here to fill somebody with the Holy Ghost. God's here to revive someone. We've seen that little chorus, but it's more than a chorus, it's a song, that surely the presence of the Lord is in this place. Surely the presence
of the Lord is in this place. I can feel His mighty power and His grace. I can feel the touch of angels' wings. I see glory.
One more time. Surely, could you just love God for a little bit right now? Of the Lord is in this place. I can feel His mighty power and His grace. I see glory on each face.
Surely the presence of the Lord is in this place.
I feel like singing it again. Surely, if you're here tonight without the Holy Ghost, you can receive it. It's here. Bobby, you just throw your hands in the air and just begin to love God. Let the Holy Ghost take over. God can fill you with the Holy Ghost tonight, wherever you sit. Came in and filled all the house where they were sitting. If you need a renewing, God can do that also. Surely. Of the Lord. In this place. Close your eyes and sing it. Surely the presence of the Lord is in this place. I can feel His mighty power and His grace. I can feel brush of angel wing. I see glory on each face. Surely, surely, well, I still feel the Holy Ghost so rich and real. I feel the Holy Ghost so powerful in this house tonight. I know we prayed earnestly for Brother Larry, and God can still fill him with it right there where he stands tonight. But I feel tonight God can fill you right where you are tonight too. I don't know why, Bobby, but you're on my heart heavy, but I don't mean to embarrass you one bit, but I just feel that God can fill you with the Holy Ghost tonight too, man. If you can just throw them hands in the air and just love God, God can fill you with the Holy Ghost, boy. All through this house tonight, I don't want to embarrass nobody, but I'm here just to tell you, the Holy Ghost is here in such a powerful way right now. The anointing of God is walking through this house, folks. We haven't just felt what we felt today because it just happened. It's because we've been praying and we've been sowing, and now we're crying, Jesus, oh, heaven, send the rain. Send the rain. Come on, let's lift our hands to the Lord and just love Him because this house tonight. Oh, I love you, Jesus. I love you, Jesus. God, I thank you tonight for what you've done in this house. I thank you for the power of the Holy Ghost, Lord, that's among us. Oh, God, I worship you tonight. I worship you, my rock and my deliverer. Oh, my strong and mighty tower. Come on, give Him some praise tonight. That's it. Come on, give God some praise. Hallelujah. God, praise God, praise God. I feel you, Lord. I thank you for what I feel, sweet Jesus. I thank you for what I feel. I believe God has moved with us tonight and upon us, and I thank him for that. I really do. I want to thank you that came out this afternoon and prayed over our school systems. I really do appreciate that from the depths of my heart. We had a great turnout from our church, and I don't know how to express how much I appreciate that from you tonight. I really do. Young people, seeing you walk up and down the aisles of the school and praying over that school, thank you for that. You don't know who you stood between, maybe a young person and suicide. You don't know. You may have stood between a young child, a young person dying of COVID. You may have stood in the place in between a young person being bullied or not. That's what we've done. We prayed and we believe. Thank God for everything. We want to keep remembering our Waverly and the surrounding area with the flood, the loss of lives, still searching for some. Iuka, the tornado that hit. Johnny Day, Katie Watts, Brother Tracy Newman, Colton, Shelly White, Nicole Johnson, Steve Morgan, Amy Warbritton, and Abel Warbritton. We want to pray for these. Would you lift them to the Lord right now? Jesus, would you lift these souls up before you right now, asking, Lord, for the power and the presence of the Holy Ghost to move upon these, God. There are those that are scheduled for surgery. There are those that are stricken with COVID. There are those, Lord, that have been in a flood and lost loved ones, lost babies. And God, some are still missing. God, reach down with your hand, I pray. Move, Lord, upon these requests, the sick, the afflicted. It is by your stripes that we are healed. I thank you for the delivering power. I thank you for the anointed power of God. I thank you for our church. I thank you for our brothers and our sisters. Jesus, in your name. Jesus, in your name. I encourage you to pray much, believe much. Next Sunday night, our choir will be singing down in Mississippi, and I want to remember that. Pray for it. If you can go, please do. Feel Sunday, we've got Brother Douglas Rayner coming, and they're going to be preaching for us this next Sunday morning. It kind of holds a little special spot in my heart and in my life. They come to church here, and they got a hold of this thing, and I appreciate that from God. God moved upon them. So pray much, believe much, keep after the Holy Ghost, Paul. You wake up 3 o'clock in the morning, you go to loving God and praising God and tear that house up and call me and let me know if it's 3 o'clock in the morning. Say, I got it, I got it. Joyful, with joy shall you draw. Not a doom and gloom, not a sad and outcast. I've come into the presence of God and I'm happy. Man, it's like entering as a kid to a house full of candy. Woo, look what's here. Any announcements? Stand with me. Said Cindy.